What is up, everybody? And today we are back with Farming Simulator 2017, Episode 5. Look at what we have done. We have done something many have done, which is combine the field. I decided that 14 and 15 needed to be combined. You know, you look at them and you think, what greater value wouldn't it have just to have this combined? You know, use the extra space. I went ahead and did something in the last video, which was combine these. Also, I have bought a bobcat. The bobcat was just to cut down trees. If you do remember, there used to be trees here, and we had had them, I don't know, three or four here, a couple over there, a couple over there. I decided to tear them all down, bring them over here, get a stump grinder. This is a lovely machine, definitely something I will use a lot. As you can tell, you know, it's right now I only got a couple things for it as far as uses. But in this episode, what we are going to do is harvest, and why we are why we are starting to harvest or do any of that, we are going to go ahead real quick and turn the time down just a bit. Let's get our sprayer back to work. I do have crop damage on that was not on before because obviously they didn't have the mod out, but now I have it ready. So let's go ahead and he's gonna go ahead and do all this. Sadly, these tires are not the kind of tires you'd want to go on your crops with, so they destroy it. But that's okay because we got the best sprayer out there. So we'll just go with it. We'll go with the flow. Anyways, without further ado, we're gonna take a chainsaw and get everything. Actually, let's collect the eggs. Well, look who's got that special golden nugget. Okay, we're gonna go ahead and just get all these lovely eggs and pick them all up real quick. I forget to do this, and I probably should just do it every episode, because what I do usually is during, like, when I'm not recording, I basically do like a big change or something to bring in or something that's going to take me a while. And when I'm playing this, I don't ever come over here. I think we got them all. We're probably laying them as we go. So you can't buy any more chickens. What they give you is what they give you, which is okay with me because I don't really dig the whole chicken thing. They're annoying. They never shut up. And, you know, it is what it is. Real quickly, I'm going to explain in a second. I'm just going to cut down a couple trees. What I want to do is I want to cut down all these trees on the side here. I want to just open this up and then possibly come through here with a plow and get this grass gone and basically make this touch right around here. I just don't like all the, you know, trees around this thing. I don't enjoy it. I don't like it, so we're gonna change it. I don't know I don't know when I will do the logging kind of forestry stuff. It takes money. It's not something cheap, so we are gonna have to kind of wait for that. But I'll tell you what, the skid steer, you know, it does what you need it to do. It'll come by, it'll do what we got, you know, the job to do. Which is all I wanted to do is just chop these down and get these stumps going. We're going to let the sprayer do its job. And we're not going to be able to get that one, sadly. And we're not going to be able to get this one. And we're not going to be able to get this one. We'll be able to get this one, though. I'm just going to drag all the trees out there for right now. Something you notice is the harvester, or I should say the way this field is it's a little bit messed up in the middle. Part of the reason being I plowed it and then seeded it after it was seeded, and I should have done it the other way around. I know, stupid me. I didn't do that, so now there's a little hiccup, but nothing that we can't solve. We can fix it. Let's go ahead and come by here. I need to fix the chainsaw now. Come by here. I love how you can just like literally run and get all the... why is this not coming down? Oh, I didn't cut it enough, I guess. Alright, so we got to finish cutting down these trees, because obviously they're just not wanting to budge. Perfect. And now we can cut down this tree. So you're probably wondering, hey, why didn't you get the lovely little clamp machine where you just walk up to it and not have to use a chainsaw? Well, I don't have that kind of money, so I had to do what I had to do. You know what? You know what? We'll just let this go, and then we'll come by and get the rest of the other field. So we'll just let this grow right now. And while that grows, oh man, this is still not coming down. Wow. That's a problem. The main reason I'm chopping these down aren't because I need wood chips or getting into wood or anything like that. No more surprises like that, but I just can't take, I don't like all these trees around here. I slam into them. When my friend comes on here, he's not used to farm sim, so he's not the best of driver, and he slams into them. You know, I rather just have them cleared, have the wood chips, you know, get the benefit. And if, you know, comes a time when we're settling down and we're doing stuff, you know, we might just get some different kinds of trees here or different, you know, I don't know yet, but just definitely need a change out of that because I can't take having them ugly, big, huge trees. And I'll show you guys the stump grinder in this one. Actually, I think I bought, never mind, I bought the Bobcat in the last video. I'm thinking you guys never seen it. I bought it. I knew I did. I'm thinking about that. I'm going, did you guys ever see it in the beginning before I was about to record? I thought about it. Yeah, you guys did. All right, so this works out good. What we're going to do is just come by, drag these up, or drag these off, I should say, right now. Let's go ahead and get in the cab view. Down. I can't tell. Are we stuck? Yeah, we are. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and turn on our lights here. Really, if you guys are wondering where am I putting all this wood, why am I doing this, it's just for the tractor's sake also. I had to cut down them trees in the middle to combine the field, so I decided why not just start clearing trees out that I don't need. You know, it's just for that sake as well. Let's go ahead and open that up. Why aren't these coming out? Perfect. Okay, and now we're going to move on to the next log. We're going to let this grow. Like I said, the plowing was done, so we should be good for a couple harvests. And soybeans look like they're going to come in very quickly, which is good. Let's go ahead and get in our next log. Really, you don't got to do much with this. You really just got to be nice and gentle with it, and everything really goes really swell with this Bobcat. I don't think I'll use this for much. I might bring this after we're done here for like logging maybe, but I really think the big thing that I'll be doing with this is for anything to do with like cow cleanup or that kind of stuff. It's definitely a nice thing to have just to clean up the farm, you know, do that kind of stuff. We do need to check this as soon as it turns to good color. We should get a huge yield out of this. This should be a big one because we did this. Should I come around? No. I'm just going to stick over here. And that's what I love about the Bobcat. It can turn literally, you know, the whole reason they call it Bobcat is because it can just turn on a dime like that. Which I love. I don't know about you guys, but I love that. Okay. Let's go ahead and close that in. I don't think we got it. And we did. Okay, we gotta be careful because it looks like it's moving around on us. Like I said, not really looking to do anything with these logs right now. Just move them over here, build like a wood pile. And then we'll reload them, you know, later on. you know, a few games down the road here. Alright. Let's go ahead and dump it. And we got a couple more to do. We're just waiting for this to turn good, and then we'll get our harvester hooked up. Something that I did tell you guys I'd do in the other videos were to get that bin and then lay the bin down and do that. I will probably do that. I mean, I need the money to do it first, but I'm definitely thinking about doing that very shortly because it would definitely help us. Let's go ahead and wrap it up. Okay, and then G, lift it up. Whoa, I feel like I turned way too quick. Yep, that's not happening. Okay, so we're gonna go ahead and get on the outside view just real quick. I wanna go ahead and just get a little bit quicker because we need to prepare for the harvest. Go ahead and get this back down. We're building up a pretty good wood pile, so I tell you what, when we start to do the foraging, we should be really ready. How good is this going? Is this going good? Growth, yeah, we're right on the end there, so it should be ready to harvest soon. Hope that we'll be able to harvest it this episode, but if we're not, that's okay. Oh, are you kidding me? We need to slow down time for just a quick second. Tell me that this guy... Yep, he didn't. That is annoying. Hopefully that's only because what happened. So, what I'm basically having to do is now go back and spray this. Reason being, he didn't do the whole farm, and I want to slow down time so we can get that ready. I shouldn't knew that when he stopped, but okay. Let's go ahead and get this grabbed up. I think we're a little too. There we go. I mean, really, this is just going to help us because it looks a lot better on the farm. I wish you could remove the little wimpy trees. That's kind of annoying that you can't. But they don't, like, have any problems, so I guess that's okay. Oh, what are you doing, man? No, I don't want you doing this. You're not understanding. I don't want you going over here. You already did. This guy does not get it. He does not get the memo. And then this stuff is not... Okay, forget this. Right now we're just gonna call this good. We're gonna lift this up and we're gonna get out of here because all I'm doing is destroying the crops. Let's go ahead and turn time back up and get ready for a nice good harvest. Because I know this is all sprayed, but I think that really was confusing for the guy. Or we waited too long, that could have been another problem. And what I'll do with these is, instead of running them all the way over there, I'll make a new pile for this. Really, it's just going to go right over here. It's not going to be anything special. And we'll go ahead and run this back down. Alright, so we'll go ahead and drop that off. Really, I mean, there's a couple more trees I'd like to do, but I mean, really, I guess we could. It don't look like those are ready to do yet, but you know, I'll show you some of the stump grinding first, and then we can get to the other stuff. Is this, kind of curious about field 19 over here. Is this like, they just harvest that? I was always wondering, is there any chance that they show you the machines when they do it? Like, wouldn't that be cool? Like, if you were driving and then all of a sudden you seen a machine, you know, harvesting their farm or something different, you know? That would look kind of cool. Be a nice touch. Okay, so we're going to close up this. We're going to fix this in the right position, and then we'll go ahead and lower this. We got our stump grinder over there. Really, that's a good start to our tree cutting down here. I know it helps us. And we'll go ahead and hook up to our stump grinder here. And we gotta wait till that little part's green. Great demand for corn. Do we have any corn? No, we do not. We are sold out of corn. Go ahead and get our guy working on this. Actually, I don't want to waste any of it. So we'll go ahead and turn the time back down. Let them get to work. Let's go ahead and show you guys the stump grinder. Stump grinder is nothing special. I mean, it does exactly what the other one does here. Really, all this one does is works a little bit quicker. As you guys can tell, it's already done. So you pull up. And you just keep going real quick down and down and down and down, and there you go. Now this was working a lot better than in our other video when we realized what a piece of junk it was. You know, if you watch episode 3 at the end, or episode 4, you notice that we have them issues, but we're not going to have them issues with this, because we got this part down, I'm pretty certain. Alright, we got a harvester working hard here. And some of them, I don't know why it takes forever. some. You got to start out here. Some you got to leave it, like, I don't know why it does this. Like, you notice, like, I'm right on top of it, like the others, and it doesn't respond or doesn't act the same way. So I don't know. So I just leave them alone and I come back to them because I don't want to get frustrated on one. Alright, so we'll go on this one here. There we go. Sometimes you just gotta drive into it the total opposite way than what you thought, and it works better. So we'll get these few last stumps going, and then we'll begin getting in the tipper and waiting for Alright, let me try something. I just want to see if this will work. Yeah, like some of these stumps, they just don't come out with this thing. See, like these will, and then that, like, I don't understand that. Alright, now let's go ahead and try this one right here again. And sometimes I wonder if you gotta just approach it from a different angle. Like, I don't know. This is the only time I ever had problems with stump grinders. Maybe it's just this tool. I don't know. Maybe it's just this whole thing. But I've had issues last couple times, and they're not issues I love. There we go. Alright, so we're going to go ahead and kill the stump grinder. We will go ahead and bring this thing back. Alright, let's go ahead and just dump this right here. And really, I mean, I guess we could just park the skid steer not too far away, because there's not much we can do with it right now. We'll go ahead and just leave the skid steer right in here, kill the engine, and let's see, cedar isn't necessary right now, but what the plan is to sell enough of this wheat, or soybeans I should say, and maybe have to only cultivate once and then do it again, and then we'll see. We'll see where we stand. Go ahead and drop this. There is not much closer with this building that I can do anything more. I want them to be able to turn around. I also, once I get bigger headers, I don't want them to slam into the building. So I only decided to connect like that. I don't want to do anything different. Nothing more than just what we have. To me, that works just fine. Let's go ahead and get him cultivating. And we will slowly begin the process. Let's just see something. I want to know, do they show us as like... Okay, so it shows as not like really needs to be plowed again or any of that. So as long as we see that, because I don't want to run an issue with like needs plowing. So every three times we'll do that plowing. Out of the three times we should be with a nice new seeder and a tractor. I'm hoping. We're not going to put our money in anything else. We're going to hope right now for a new tractor and stuff. Now I might make that a little more rounded, that corner over there. I don't know, yo, if I want to do that yet. We'll see. Alright, let's go ahead and shut our blinkers off. We're just going to wait to see what happens when he needs us. I don't know if he'll need us right away yet, or what's going on. While we're doing that, we'll actually just go in here real quick, and I just want to see what does it cost us to get in the mowers or bales or that kind of stuff. Because I wouldn't mind doing that. I just gotta... Okay, so you got a little bit more horsepower required, a little more expensive, but we're looking at about $60,000 to get into mowing, at least just for the mowers. And then to pick them up, or pick up the loading wagons we need, what are we looking at for a loading wagon? I mean, ideally, I'd want something that picks up enough. So about 31,000 for cheapy, or we can get, well, for that price, yeah, I could see that. And then there's a couple more things I want to see. We got pallets, we got this, but I want to know if we're going to get into that, what would, man, I was just looking at it. Actually, does this work? Oh, no. I don't want to do that. So it looks like this fits all kinds of different implements. 700 Vario Stereo Mole 1450. So it looks like not all of them could be a front loader, but that would actually be not bad to put a front loader on, is what they're basically saying. Now, one is considerably worse less than the other, I'm guessing, because more days or the kind of value it's in. Actually, we could tell right there. That one's got more hours, so it's decreasing in value. So I think if we're going to make a move, we need to make a move. But I don't quite right now want to do that yet. One more thing. Forage harvesters. What are we looking at for price? 1290, 1080. Alright. That's not bad. Auger wagons. What would we need this for? Auger wagons, also known as chaser bins, are trailers that unscrew conveyor. You can use them to store your crop. So that'd be a nice thing to have out on the field, just to be able to have our main tipper as our trailer. But that's another alternative versus the bin idea, which was this. Because the trailer alone, $55,000, but the trailer you can use for several different things. Let's just take a look at, what did I want to do when I came in here? Oh, baling. Baling, that's what I wanted. Baling technology, okay. So it looks like for us to do the round bales, and that's ideally what I want to do, is do the round bales. We're looking at about 58,000. And then for a trailer, 12 or whatever we want to spend. And then we could use the loader, the skid steer to get them on there. Which isn't too bad. Okay, so we got a lot to think about. We're going to go ahead and move this guy out of the way. I'm going to put this guy right over here. And we got to move him out of the way. Helper G, he's kind of a little lost. This harvester is still not full. I'm trying to wonder, should I be afraid or not? Because I remember he got full once on here. Hoping he's getting a decent yield. Alright, so we'll go ahead and turn that up a little bit. And let's just see, are we... Okay, so once we get to the mid-orange, that kind of thing, we'll go ahead and take a look at that. Why are you stopping so far down? Oh, because that stuff isn't ready. That's why. Okay, so that's all good. So far, we got a way to put our bales in, at least. We got a nicer area to just drive up on there, get our stuff delivered that we need to get delivered, which is nice. We're going to keep probably all these trees, because these kind of hide, the look. So, looks like he's coming all the way down here, which is good. He's going to kill a bunch of this crop while he does it, but it's okay. It's a nice, good turnaround spot. See, these are the parts in the thing where they ended up getting left out. Yeah, it was just a mess. So, let's go ahead and just let them do that. We're going to start moving equipment around. I want to start to kind of make this a little more nicer than it already is here. We don't need the pickup truck right now, so we're going to go ahead and just leave the pickup truck in here. and the skid steer. We could go ahead and pull the attachments back out. We don't need all the attachments out in the middle like that. Okay, we got an implement stuck. That's wonderful. I won't have to reset that. So I'm hoping if I just slam it a couple times, I'll be able to reset it here. Now, remind you, I can't get any more on loan, so we got to make all the money we want to do. Oh, that's perfect. That works. That works. That works. Do not flip back over. Thank you. Alright, we're going to go ahead and drop this in here. I just want to kind of organize the lovely farm somewhere. And we'll go ahead and bring the... Oh man, this thing. And bring this over here. This is going to kind of be the same thing this is, where it's closed off, so we're not going to be able to drive through any tractors right over here. So we'll go ahead and leave the Bobcat just hooked up right here. Oh man, this guy. He does not understand what I want him to do. Just does not get it. Alright, we're going to just forget about the extra stuff there. We're going to make sure this stuff don't die. Because I have a feeling that with this driver, you never know. Pull this right here, and we will go ahead and drop off the sprayers. I need to clean up this tractor and clean up the sprayers. Really, actually, the sprayers dirty. Sprayers aren't even dirty. So go ahead and leave the sprayers in here. And let's go ahead and wash this up. Alright, so we'll get this cleaned up and we will go ahead and unload the harvester. I do need to drag this piece of equipment back over here to wash because it's dirty. I don't know though if this tractor is going to have enough horsepower though. We'll go ahead and leave this right here to clean. And what we'll do is, because this is kind of like a wimpier tractor, we'll hook up this, and that'll help. We are not going to plant right now, but we will after this is cultivated. Actually, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and let you just cultivate this. There we go. So we're going to let him do that and cultivate this whole thing. Because honestly, I just want him to focus on harvesting. And he's having a hard time. But I get it. It's a new kind of thing with all the plowing and this and that. This will make it look more... make it look more better. So let's go ahead and go get him to unload. Hoping he can turn around before he... No. I'm gonna go ahead and pull him over here so he can unload to us. And just kind of as you see the soybeans, really, I mean, on these small farms it's hard to get a full trailer, but we're doing what we got to do. Let's go ahead and close this up, and then we're going to just come over here and start having them harvest this. Now, we're hoping once again that they don't quit on us. But in the next episode, we will be harvesting the lovely... or I should say not harvesting, but planting. That field's ready to be planted. This field's going to be ready to be planted by next episode. Maybe a little bit more cultivating I'll have left. But yeah, I'll have this harvest done. I'll have it all on trailer and left over there. And I'll see you guys next episode. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe. Check out the channel. Leave me comments below on what you think. And I hope you guys enjoyed.